Okay, it's time to hatch a 10 kilometer egg. It's exciting. I have another 10 kilometer egg that I just started incubating right before this egg hatched. But let's see what it is. Can I get something interesting like Mareep? No way! That's horrible! At least I got some stardust. Not even good IVs. What am I going to do with this? I'm walking my way to the office and it's a 10 kilometer egg hatching. That's super disappointing. What am I going to do with this Pineco candy? By the way, Pineco has now moved to 5 kilometer eggs, so this was disappointing. But at least I got some stardust. Hello guys, I'm currently walking towards a Jolteon raid close by. I'm gonna meet a friend with whom I'll try my luck with the toughest level 3 raid boss. Let's go! Hi Renuka! Badiya! Hello guys, I have a Pokemon Go friend alongside me. Renuka, say, you can say hi.
Hi, hello.
So she is the one I met through Pokemon Go. Without Pokemon Go,
yes,
I wouldn't have met this friend.
Right.
So are we going in?
Yes, we are going in. Let's go.
And by the way, do you know that Jolteon is the toughest level 3 raid boss?
Oh my god. But I so want this Jolteon. I hope we get it. Are yesterday I got in to fight Executor. I saw your video first.
Okay.
And then I went in and somehow I was on this page and the battle ended. It was a time's up. It didn't let me know. So fine, we are going in.
Okay, we are going in. Let's go.
We dodge or we don't dodge?
Don't dodge at all.
Okay, fine. Oh my god, it's huge.
We are definitely going to run out of time.
Yes.
In the first attempt. We'll get 3 attempts at least.
Oh. I was going to ask you how.
Let's go.
Do you have Espeon?
Yep. Oh, Thunderbolt. Don't dodge. Waste of time. Oh, back to back Thunderbolts.
Yeah. Use my charge. I don't know if it is using or not.
Using. Just keep spamming the attack.
Yeah. Okay, my volume is down.
Your first Pokemon got knocked out?
Yeah.
Mine is second about to die.
Mine, the ride on the third kick.
Good.
It doesn't say that I'm using that, but it goes like black ho jata hai.
Okay, I understand that. That's a very bad gym glitch.
Yes, but it's trying to hop. You can't take it all.
By the way, if your all 6 Pokemon get defeated, you can rejoin.
Oh,
yep.
Nice.
If there is a time.
And if we win, then also we can re-battle?
No, you can't.
It you already.
I think we are getting it.
We'll kill this.
I'm surprised.
Nice.
If we survive, we are going to kill it.
No, we will. We will get down to red.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's looking good at the moment.
So nice. Sonic is not very effective. Yeah?
It is neutral against him.
I have a earthquake also. Other problem.
Okay. I'm using Sand Slash now. It's very fast. And here comes Earthquake from my Sand Slash. That's nice. It's looking very good at the moment.
I want my golem to die so that I can.
We have won, yes! High five. Yep. By the way, do you know that Thunder is the worst move on Jolteon?
Oh!
Can I get a TM?
Rare
8 rare candies, 4 revives.
Golden raspberries.
3 golden raspberries.
Fine.
No TM for me.
But we'll get more balls because we're both valid.
Yep, 13 balls.
13,
yes.
Oh my god. What do
Just do not waste your Pokeballs.
Okay.
Premier balls.
Golden Rush.
1523, mine is 1526.
Okay.
I'll use Nana Berry.
Why? I really got annoyed that Mystic 7 uses it and you use it. I don't know. Oh my god, yes, it dodges a lot.
Yep, raid boss tend to dodge and attack a lot. That's why I use Nanubs. Excellent throw, okay. Second shake. Three shakes, I got it in the first ball. Okay.
Even I'm using Nanub now. With Nanub, it's.
Okay, great throw, na?
No,
no great throw.
It is thoda bad.
Discharge for me, very good. Oh. Good IVs, nice.
Anyway, 10, I think it should not run.
You fed it what? Nanub Berry?
No.
Okay.
At least it doesn't jump, now I understand.
Yep. How many balls left?
9 are there.
Okay, still
should
you
I
have.
Should I use something else?
You can mix it up with Golden Rush.
I see.
But make sure you don't miss the throw.
Yeah.
So throw as soon as the attack animation or the jump animation ends.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
I threw it. Okay.
You just have to time that window.
Oh god, but I'll have to use one ball.
Yeah.
For the berry to
at least hit it.
Oh god, okay, fine. 6. I don't want to lose this.
Just time that window when it rests for half a second. Okay, got it. At least that was a great throw.
No. This has decided to run away. I know. I know it has decided to run away. I've seen this happening to people. Oh, it's not jumping.
With Nanub, no? Yep. That's why I use it.
Okay, got
it. You've wasted like 5 to 6 balls.
I know.
Yeah, you got it.
Yes.
Very good.
With Nanub. Nice. Okay.
The power of Nanub.
Simply amazing.
HP, defense. Nice. Good IV. Good enough.
Oh, wow.
I did not expect to win in the first attempt. Oh, to be honest.
Really great.
Yep.
Now I know why you throw Nanub.
Yeah.
But this is a good Jolteon. I didn't have good Jolteon
until now. Nice. You can use it against water types.
Yes.
And
discharge is a good move.
Yep, it is a very good move. It was very underrated, but it has turned out to be a very good move for Jolteon.
Nice.
In fact, you can power it up in the long term. By the way, there is one more leak. Do you know?
No. Which one?
I'll show you. By the same team. Okay. Keep your calm. I do not guarantee this will happen. It is a leak received in Discord groups.
Okay.
Trainers, new legendary Pokemon are almost here. Starting on July 22nd. At 1 p.m. PDT, you will be able to encounter new strong Pokemon such as Mewtwo and other legendaries from Kanto and Johto regions. These new Pokemon will be first released at Pokemon Go Fest.
Okay.
And will be released to the public once Pokemon Go Fest is completed.
Fine. 24 hours is fair.
Yep. We have
anyway,
also...
we'll be sleeping through half of that. So
yeah, that's fine for us. That will be night for us, right?
Right.
We have also added new features to enhance your experience.
Yeah.
Legendary Pokemon. These extremely rare Pokemon will first arrive at Pokemon Go Fest in the form of level 5 raids.
Okay.
That was known to us. In order to successfully defeat the legendary Pokemon, you and your friends will have to join together to earn. You will have to join together to earn the chance of catching the extremely rare legendary Pokemon. But be aware, these Pokemon will be extremely hard to catch.
Okay.
So make sure to save some extra berries for it.
Okay.
Additional items. There will be additional items added to the game that include but are not limited to Master Balls, Golden Pineapple Berries and Wooper Berries.
Okay.
Most of these items will come as extremely rare drops from defeating the powerful raid bosses.
Okay.
The new Master Ball will be an extremely rare drop.
Okay.
After defeating a raid boss. Yep. If you throw a Master Ball on any Pokemon, it will give 100% guarantee that will be caught.
Ooh,
by using the Master Ball, you have a guaranteed chance of catching a Pokemon.
Oh, that is amazing.
100%. So save it up for legendaries.
Okay.
Use it wisely, as you may not gain you may not get one for a long time after.
Okay.
Wooper berries can be found by spinning the photo disc at Pokestops. These berries allow you to double the amount of stardust generated from catching a Pokemon. Like pineapple berries.
Okay. Stardust, yeah.
For stardust, that's very important. Golden pineapple berries are even rarer version of pineapple berry. By using the golden pineapple berry, you can increase the amount of candy from catching a Pokemon even more.
Okay.
We don't know if it's quadrupled or anything else factor is there. These golden pineapple berries can be found as a drop from defeating a raid boss. Limited time Pokemon. For a limited time only, with sunny days coming around, we thought there would be no better time to party with the Squirtle squad. If you have seen the anime, Squirtle comes with the sunglasses.
Oh, okay.
So Squirtles around the world will be rocking the Squirtle squad look with some cool and new sunglasses. The Pokemon will keep their sunglasses forever, like Pikachu's.
Wait, this is so long and stuff.
Okay. New clothing. With the upcoming release of Legendaries around the corner, there will be some new clothing to choose from. Customize, okay.
Fine.
That's fine. Pokemon IVs. Once you have appraised your Pokemon once, you will soon be able to keep records of your Pokemon's appraisals. No need to rename them.
Acha, okay.
Depending on your Pokemon's appraisal, your Pokemon will either will have an outline, which is either red with a not so good appraisal, or green with an amazing appraisal.
Oh, nice, okay.
These outlines will be kept forever. We'll be sure to bring you more info in the next few weeks. This is just a leaked data, not confirmed.
Nani, but it looks like, even it sounds like
that. Sounds genuine,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
You're going home?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll stay here in tomorrow.
Okay. Chalo, bye.